One of these criteria is to have some kind of gender balance in the news. Another criteria, very important, is to name the same women and men in the news. And another criteria is to pay attention and to give the personal details to men and to women the same. For example, you cannot explain how is a woman and explain he's 32 and he has two kids, and explain how is a man and say, for example, his name is whatever and his degree in whatever something.